Technology and the School-Age Child. Children should be using their imagination instead. They are spending most of their time using technology. It's everywhere. Children can develop health risks by using too much technology. Children who spend too much time playing video games, watching television, or on the computer are not getting enough exercise. Children tend to eat high-calorie food while watching television because they are exposed to these types of food. When parents say do not sit too close to the screen, they are right. Children can develop myopia or nearsightedness by spending too much time in front of something close. When children get home, they head straight for electronic games, the computer, or the television. Academic achievement is essential for the school-aged child. The distractions of all the technology around us affect the way children take in information. Technology gives us the chance to learn how to multitask, but it also decreases the ability to focus on one task. Since they are so used to multitasking, they have trouble putting all their attention on their schoolwork. By children not being able to focus on something, they will not be able to listen and get the information they need. This could affect their grades, seeing as they do not understand the material covered. Studies have shown that children in the multitask generation get lower grades. Technology even affects children while they are in school. Technology can affect children's emotional well-being. Not only do children have to deal with bullying at school, but also have to deal with it when they come home. Not only can the bullies say hurtful things, spread rumors, or exclude them online, but can also capture unflattering pictures and use it against them. Technology can be dangerous, especially when joining social networking sites. Children can be a victim to bullying or a victim to a stalker. Children can give out too much personal information about themselves online. They do not think it is a big deal to put out all their information. All in all, children should be being children and using their imagination to have fun instead of technology.